Here are some facts about ferrets. Mustela putorius furo. Now, the abbreviation for that means stinky little thief. Now, they're not a rodent. They are a mammal. They're from the mustelid family, which includes animals like weasels, badgers, and skunks. And that's how they get their name, stinky little thief. They do have a musty smell. Now, their lifespan is 6 to 10 years. They are called crepuscular, and what that means is that they're active during the dawn and the dusk hours. They are not nocturnal or diurnal. Now, an interesting fact about them is that they love to sleep. Ferrets will sleep on an average of about 18 hours a day. Now, they have a very long backbone, and that gives them the ability to flatten their bodies out a lot like a snake does, and they can move around on the ground similar, and they're able to get into areas that a lot of animals cannot get into. These animals are domesticated. Now, that means that they are not wild animals, and they became domesticated about 2,500 years ago, and they're actually descendants from the European polecats. Now, there is a wild ferret in the United States called the black-footed ferret, and it's on the critically endangered species list, and they believe there's only about 300 of them left here in the United States. They're extremely smart animals. They have been used for hunting for years, hunting rabbits. They've also been used to flush rats and mice out of farms, also off of ships, and they've also been used by electricians to run wiring into tight areas that they normally cannot get the wiring through. They are carnivores, and they're actually called obligate carnivores, which means they eat strictly meat.